Forgive me for telling you how very late it's growing. I am not sure, but I think a little while ago I heard a rooster crowing. Don't misunderstand me, I feel fine. This has been a sheer delight. But I really think it's time to say goodnight.
But did you ever do the tango? My husband, number three, and me, we introduced it to all. On his 81st birthday, I was not aware his heart was weak. In a moment, he was gone. But before he died, he said to the band, play on.
Signora Pandolfi, the sun is now smiling on the first turisti in the forum, and every gay cabaret in Rome is closing in the absence of a quorum. This has been a night we won't forget, nothing left to be desired. But I am afraid you must be growing tired.
Do you recall the Passinetta? In America, the black bottoms. You shake your hips and pat your bassy and move your chassis around. Ha-cha-cha and folio, don't razzmatazz. Rudy Valet, Russ Colombo, and Party.
Intermission we are pleading. It is a slight difficulty when you play and all your fingers they are bleeding. We have finished our repertoire, every single piece we know. And now, signora, please, it's time to say addio, addio, addio.
No! There's one you didn't do.
There's one we didn't do.
You didn't do.
We didn't do.
You didn't do. You didn't do the kangaroo. You hop, you hop, you wiggle and hop to do the kangaroo. You hop, you wiggle and you hop to do the kangaroo. You hop, wiggle and hop to do the kangaroo. You hop, you wiggle and you hop. In Sydney, Australia, they fine you and they jail you if you refuse to do the can, the can, the kangaroo.
The kangaroo!
Even in Melbourne, every low and well-born member of the population is loyal to his nation by learning to do.
You hop, you hop, you wiggle and then you hop.